Hello. Welcome. How are you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Check out this epic shirt I got. Aha! I can't look much closer, but it's a skull and it's on fire and it's perfect. It fits perfectly. I think someone just gave it to me as well, so. Also, I found a secret. I looked around for a second just to make sure I knew what the heck we were gonna be doing. I also have a list. So we currently have 9 villagers in Syntopia here, which is good, but, aha, nice. Yeah, so that's good, but I think 10 is the maximum that we could have. So, I think what that means is the very first thing we want to do is go ahead and get our plot of land. Also, depending on how things go. No, we've probably got, like, 3. Yeah, we've probably got 3. Maybe 4. Wow, this is terrifying. Oh, you know what? I feel right here? I'm feeling one of those shield guys. Like, pretty confidently. This is the construction consultation counter. Uh-huh, like for sure. He's not a shield guy, but you know. I missed? Well, I'm bad. It's fine. Yes, I need your help with... I like the ballista like way more. I'd like to get a new thing. Am I allowed to... I'm allowed to walk in this stuff. Okay, that's like... super useful information. Where is it? Infrastructure. Yeah, here we go. You're hard to hit. There we go. Let's chat. There's a number of things. Sell some land. Yeah. I don't know if I've even shown this sort of thing on camera yet. Oh, so you'll help prep some land? I do have to charge a small fee of 10,000 bells. Yeah, right. Speaking of bells, though, I profited pretty well on the stock market this week. I bought for 91, 250,000 bells worth. I bought for 91 a piece. And I sold for 126. That's like 30%. What do you want? What? What does this do? Aha, see. Go. First, I'll just collect the fee. Yes. And give me my plot thing. What does this do for me? Do I have to get out in a time? Oh, I see. I see. Okay, it's a weird, like, platforming puzzle. Gotcha. I'll just hand over the housing kit that you'll need. Go. Use it to climb a plot for your new house. Ha! Yes. This is just definitely traps. Yeah. Yeah, duh. Why would I get in this? Just use the kit when you find a good location. Considering our island population and the land we have available, this will be our last plot. I don't care about her world. This is my world. Oh, that looks crazy. Kalidas. I mean, there's no way I'm fit. We're going to the blood swamps. Yeah, there's no way. So he's sightless. That just means he can see way more. I can't even fire or anything. It's just a big brain. Ah, I see. I understand. Let me down. What's up? Oh, that's terrifying hearing that noise. What do you want? I'm supposed to do things now. Okay, I thought I was gonna, like... Oh, I'm punching his brain. I understand. Mm-hmm. I don't really know where we want to put this. You know, I think the bottom part of that top left area. Here, I'll show you, obviously. So we do have a bridge, right? We have lots of things. Not lots of new things, but lots of things, period. I'm gonna have to, like... break that force field, right? Oh, did you change color from my shooting you? Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Oh, these sink. Oh. Heck. Oh, no. Yo, my one-up. From what? I just got shredded. Okay. I didn't realize they did, like, notable damage. Oh, that thing just rises and falls as it feels like. That's a problem. I didn't even notice that these things were going up and down like that. Okay, I need you. That was unexpected. Tell you that much. Cool. Oh. What? What? Is that a lava guy? Or is it just you? Dadgum, lava hurts like crazy. I'm gonna die. Oh no. I'm gonna die because I'm gonna touch the lava. Thumbs up. Yeah. I don't know why my body acted weird there. Man, I thought I was gonna get judged and then just sent to the blood swamps, but nope. Stop. That weird. You can't even shoot that far. You're such a liar. Holy crap. Dude. I'm dead. I guess we finally get to figure out why those guys are so awful. Well, and it's because they hurt a lot. Whoa. Okay, well, whatever. We've got a new guy on the island. I found him. And he's, you know, he's all right. Ah, you just fall from the ceiling, I understand. Cheater. I think we just saw him. Yeah, he's right there. That's an adorable costume for such a burly guy. Zentopia in the Rain. Sounds like a terrible folk song. Well, does this one sink? No, it doesn't. Don't lie. Oh. Yes. Gah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Let's talk. I try to talk to people I don't want to leave. You're all summary-like in your skull teeth. Thanks. It seems like your type of shirt, honestly, but, you know, it's mine. Let's try to beat this dad burn. That's a weird. Can you not? See that shot, by the way? Let's try to beat this dang heat. Go. I don't... Why? There we go. Yeah, he's like a snow tiger or something. I bet it just spawns infinitely until I finish shooting them. The shield is lowered now, while it's exposed. I'd love to, but I will die. I wonder if I actually have a time limit. Go, use it. It's just a jump boost. Why is this here? Why was there a jump boost in the brain? Well, that's strange, to say the least. I think we'll put a park on the top left up here. That should be pretty cool. What the heck are you? Weird. Okay, so I feel like the other house just plop it down right here. I'm not too particular about it. I'm too close. Yeah. Aha! I freed you. These aren't very useful for me at this point. I picked a spot for a home to be built in the future. Okay. So, now that we actually have the spot for the thing picked out. Oh, do I have to shoot that target? Because it kind of looks like a target. Just a floating one. Ah. I see. Oh, it's like a toggle. Boom. Yeah, tricks and traps. I really don't trust that at all, though. I mean, I could first science it, right? Just do a... Forget. Haha! Come at me. Have at thee, foul beast. Is this even doing enough? Got him. I like that. I need more bridges. Oh, there's more though. Okay. Yeah, this is the intended method. Ready for this? I got one, but you know. I hear him. Maybe not. Got him! Where? I think I broke one. I hear the grunts, but that's it. I like this. Is this the graveyard they were talking about? The blood grave or something? I don't know. I've got enough miles ticket. We're gonna use it. That's the whole mega plan here. Mr. Dodo, sir. Hey, hey, hey! It's Fat Dodo. Welcome to your one and only gateway. I just realized they're just actually one and only. They're giving me a lot of these. Can I actually, like... Can those help me win a fight at all? Yeah, I just wish there were some stuff here for the flamethrower. I guess that would be way too strong. We'll just get the environment barrel stuff. Because why not? We've got the points for it, so. I want to fly. I want to fly like a Roger. By the way, it looks like you've got a Nook Miles ticket. Yeah, that's the whole intent. I feel like I'm going to get crushed down here, but if they put the map here, then there's no way that would be the case, right? Use the Nook Miles ticket. Ah, okay. I sometimes struggle with directions. Now, does that look like a secret that we can actually get to? Can I swing off of any of these? There's no way. I'm gonna fall in the void right here. Oh, I was close though. I don't know, that might be possible. I mean, I'm kind of past the point of caring, so what if I just, like, do that thing? Nah. I don't have the health for this. I bet it takes me up there anyways later. I might have missed this jump up. Nope, we're good. So, want to use a Nook Miles ticket? You bet. Oh, what a stupid way to go that would have been. Ah! I need explosives. Freeze! Okay. Everyone just chill the heck out. Wow, he died quick from that one. Yes, use the dang ticket. I hate these guys. I don't know. I just don't like them. Whoa! Oh. Oh, yes. I want to save this, I think. Time for takeoff. Oh, yeah. Come here. Come to me. How big of a guy can I crush with this? That's so satisfying. Yo, I've got a target. Ah, this is Wilbur. Dodo Tower. Here we go. No. Ah. Why am I down here? Oop. Well. I definitely want to crush that guy in here. Hehe. Yes. I don't even care about the other ones, though. I wasn't even aiming for it at this point. Have a good flight. Yes, I will. You too. There's a lot of big guys. Be a shame if they were tall. Oh, no! Not like this, not because I'm not paying attention. No! Yeah. Hey there, dude. Oh, I'm so dead. Wait, where's my crucible? No! I'm so dead. Oh, he's summoning the guys. Okay. I have 2 health. There's no way. Yeah. Good tracking on that, though, actually. They led their target. Unfortunate. I tried to press C. Oh, because it's V. Duh. Yeah, the button it tells me was C, but for the crucible fancy sword thing. Oh, this puts me a ways back. Rough. Yo, they're spawning so fast. What's hitting me? Ah, he's on my face. I'm just dead again. Dagnabbit, man. I didn't even get a chance to do anything this time. Ooh, I think this is a fancy island, though. Man, why are all of my villagers so ugly? Like, I had a squirrel. They were, I mean, I don't know. You just look angry. Vladimir, okay. Never mind, you sold me. Wasn't expecting to run into, well, much of anyone out here. Which is probably accurate most of the time. Anyways, I'm Vladimir. You're sent from somewhere? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, you can come over. Come on. You and me, Vlad. Vlad. Maybe not. It's good to step away and look at things from a distance. Man, these guys are just tearing me up. I don't know. I think starting down here is not a bad play, but... Like, I'm looking back and wondering if maybe this is the time. If maybe it's time for me to make some kind of change? I mean, yeah, probably. Shake stuff up a bit. Yeah, probably. Where's the guy that was making shields? Oh, well, doesn't matter. Wanna come to my island? Yeah, that'd be good. I recommend it. You're downstairs and you're still firing shields up? Okay. Listen, there's a limit. Right. Oh. Are you really asking me to go to Centopia? Yes. Clearly. That's quite an invite. What? That was a weird noise. Whatever. No. Yeah, I got him! That was so stupid. Whatever. Oh, he's here. Stop! What's hitting me? Yo, I don't even understand what's going on. I almost don't know what to say. But you like it there, right? Everyone as neighborly as you? Yeah. This button is now crucible. I lied, I can't use that button. That button is something else. Aha! I'm figuring out some useful stuff, okay? Get me up, thank you. So, the demons will spawn with you, like, wherever you are. That's nice. So yeah, they'll spawn with you, so me standing in that little corridor down there, terrible, terrible idea. Oh, what a waste. Yeah, it's awful, don't do that. No, okay, that was my chance. Where art thou? Hello? He's spawning some big bads. Okay, and V. Stinking thought. Now, hopefully that gets rid of all the guys he just spawned into, because if not, still gonna have a bad time. It doesn't look like it did. Did I do it? Please? That was awful. No? There's probably one random guy left. Okay. Yeah, it's a great island. Everyone's as neighborly as me. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I knew it was just gonna be one rando. Oh, you're not even dead from that. Nice. I need some ammo before I... Yeah. Yeah. Gah-ha-ha-ha. It's just fun. I'm just funning with you. Of course you love your home island. Why else would you be inviting me? I mean, I'm definitely not doing it just for KK Slider, so... So if I contact this Tom Nook feller, he'll help me out. He might. He might charge you a lot, though. But, you know, that's just kind of how it goes in our modern society. Oh, hey. Here we are. By the way. Yeah. That's the start. I almost could have just skipped all of that. I wonder if these things are skippable to begin with. Wow. Okay, if you look right up... you can just kind of skip a lot of stuff, I feel like. Maybe not, though. I don't know, man. Oh, I guess I won't be calling that place home much longer, will I? Much longer, will I? Imagine knowing how to talk. Secret. Yeah, good, I need this. Okay. So I think this eye... I think all those rocks in the middle have money and stuff in them, but thinking about it, I have no clue how to get there. Ah, I bet I have to break this rock. Does that make sense? I bet that's what it is. So if you don't come with a shovel, you're just SOL anyways. Or with an actual shovel. So you can't just buy one. I think that's what it is. It's not gonna let me get close enough to see, though. Oh, it's a money rock, too. That's unfortunate. It just makes me waste it. Oh, no, I need an apple or something. That's how that works. Gotcha. I don't know. Flawless. Must be tortured. I don't know. Humans are pretty tender. Okay, no. I see green and it just kind of triggers me. You think there's a secret if I go up this thing or just death? I guess it depends on what's down here. Dude, these dang mosquitoes, though. This is a bad sign right here. They gave me a 1-up pretty much for free. I definitely just ride one of these things up. Ha! And then hopefully it lets me get in here. Okay, so my theory is, I saw a chart of all the things. I don't want to. I'm not going to. I saw a chart of all the different Animal Crossing islands, and there's a bunch of, like, special ones that can do stuff. Are these the same on both sides? Yeah, I don't think there's a secret up top. We're gonna get clapped right here, though. Oh, it doesn't just damage me? Buff totem, no. Oh, okay. Holy crap, we're just dead. Yeah. Well, there goes that 1-up. Mm-hmm. And here goes our life. Oh my goodness. There it is. I have to punch the thing, though. There's so many guys. This is brutal. These last few areas. Also, brown sugar and coffee. It's good. So I'm pretty sure this is all money rocks. Yes. And let me tell you, this is so good for us. So I have been just broke. Okay, now where was it? Right there. Now, I don't know how to get up there, though. He just jumped up there? You can't do that. I wonder if I have to teleport. Yo, they're already just messing me up. Here we go. Okay. Boom. Thank goodness, man. Stop. Just back off me. Step off. Did I kill that guy? Wow, I'm so good. Oh. This is just immediately, infinitely more possible. I see the pinky. I know he exists, but... Oh. Okay, I mean, you know. Still possible. Yes. Get punched. I'm still gonna die. No! No! Please, sir. Please. Thank you. I just don't want to die here. Okay. Where was the one guy? It was a normie. Oh, no. What is this? Shotgun? Oh, yes. Wow. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's really amped up the difficulty here. Towards the end on me. I really hope these are all money rocks. Can I dig that? No. Okay. I'm always bracing myself here. That way I can actually get all of the money. This is the last bag that comes out of these if you get all 8 hits. It's 8,000 bells. That's a lot. That's a button. Yes. 8,000. I did the math earlier when I was harvesting the money rocks on my island. Comes out to be a total of 16,100 bells. If you do it perfectly. I think. What do you want? What do you want from me? Oh, I'm gonna have to, like, loop around the two sides here, I can tell. Okay. Aha! I see a thing.
Oh!
What's the point of the thing, though?
Ugh!
Can I not just jump a little higher? What? Yo, this is another one of those stupid situations where you can't just clip onto it like you normally would. Yeah, I know what you're doing, but it's dumb. That's so stupid. Making me do it the right way. Yeah. It's like they adjust the hitbox, specifically for people like me, who they know are gonna cut corners. Yeah. Yes. So we're gonna get like a total of $70,000. That's good, because I spent an amount on an item that you won't see this episode. Oh, I didn't get all the points. Or all the hits off. I wasn't A pressing fast enough. Oh well. Well, this side is moving now. Wait. Okay, I gotta go fast.
Ow!
Okay, I mean, taking damage is also an option. Yo. No! Dadgummit! He always shows up when I least expect him. This fart. Yeah. I thought it was one of the snake guys, you know, because he was just, I saw a slash thing come at me, which is normally what the snake guys do. What? That was weird. I know. Ow. Hey, listen, right? Standard rules say... are you kidding me? I can't believe I got stunlocked for like 3 of those hits. Dude, they're at different intervals. You're such a stinking fart nobbler. See, the problem is this guy, right here. His mere existence causes me great pain. And now I'm just stuck and dead. I know I could crucible him. That's not the point. I'm trying to save them. Oh yes, they're just at random intervals. That's rough. Oh, and ammo. Yeah, that's probably gonna be my bigger problem right now. Unless I get this guy. Okay. Hashtag doable. Yes! Oh. It's like I can take on a Marauder, okay? That's not the problem. His pattern's honestly not too hard. What really gets me is when I get bum rushed by like a billion things. I need this guy for ammo. Here we go. Yeah, anyways. So that was a cool little island. And that is also all of the time that we have. So, I will see you in the next episode. Imagine getting stuck on the island. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye-bye.